victorious with some Saracens relegation first, and what effect do you think it might have on England during this championship?
Obviously, I spoke to him. I've just had a protein bar with him and a coffee in the green room at the back there. So, yeah, he's. Honestly, as far as players are concerned, they have a lot of ups and downs that they need to deal with every week. Johnny will tell you you're always getting judged on your performance week in, week out, and this is something that players need to deal with. When you make the change into another environment, I think that's going to be really refreshing. You become certainly in national camp in a little bit of a bubble. I see Eddie using it to galvanise England a little bit as well. I've not got an opinion because obviously you understand as a parent is sensitive anyway. There's a lot of questions still to be asked and answered, you know. So I don't think they've got all the facts together of what that future looks like. I'm sure that'll come out in the not too distant future. And I suppose I'll have an opinion then.